The Gazelles captain Flavia Okecho has joined the Gazelles camp as the team continues training at the Lugogo Indoor Stadium ahead of the FIBA Zone 5 AfroBasket qualifiers set for 14th to 19th. Despite reporting today, Okecho was not able to train with the team due to jet lag. She spent much of her time with a physiotherapist, but her presence alone was enough morale booster to the young stars.
I've been trying to work out. Of course, it's not the same. Individual workouts are not the same as team workouts. But right now, I feel better joining the team, playing together with the team, because the intensity of training together with the team is better than the intensity of having individual training sessions. But yeah, it's just an honor to be part of the team. I wouldn't treat because I'm not the coach. I feel like everyone who is here deserves to be part of the team, first of all, because they are all great players, and I cannot take that away from them. So it's a call beyond me. I wouldn't say I deserve to be on the team and someone else does not deserve. So I wouldn't really rate my chances right now. But I'm here to give it my best, and it's for my best that the coaches will determine whether I deserve to be on that team or not to be on that team.
Jetty Lady Jaguars guard Maureen Amuding, who was away in Lusaka, Zambia with work-related issues, was also part of the Gazelles training. The Gazelles assistant coach Ali Mavita is confident to back on experienced players.
I'll start from the end. You just telling me. Training is going on well. We have two new entrants who brought with us earlier, Maureen and Flavia. And they're experienced players. They've been regular features on the national team. So they joined the camp this week, and hopefully they'll give us an opportunity to see how best they can play, and this is their chance to see if they can join the team or not.
Uganda will be hosting the Zone 5 Championship qualifiers for Women AfroBasket this month in February at the Lugogo Indoor Stadium. They'll be seeking to make their third appearance at Women AfroBasket after 2015 and 1997.